scene. New at midday, Decatur police are looking for the driver in a deadly hit and run. Ricardo Brown was found lying on 12th Street Northwest early Sunday. He died a short time later. Police only described the car as being white with possible front end damage. Anyone with information is asked to call police.